We really started something with our story about the alarm clock that kept on ticking for 13 years after falling behind a wall.
Look,
it's running.
Still working. Look,
since that story ran, our viewers have been sharing their own tales of household items with extraordinary long-lasting power.
This is your magic light bulb? Tell me about it.
Like Becky Travellini from Pittsburgh, who says she has a light bulb in her basement that's been working for 37 years. But we found something that's got Becky beat by a long shot. A light bulb that's been burning brightly for more than 116 years. We kid you not.
It's been burning continuously since 1901.
Modern fluorescent bulbs last about 20,000 hours. But this bulb at the Livermore Fire Department near San Jose, California, has been on for 1 million hours and counting. Think about that. It's been on through World War I and II. The moon landing, and 21 presidents, starting with McKinley, right through Trump. Tom Bramell, a retired deputy fire chief, is in charge of looking after the bulb.
You're not allowed to touch it, by the way. We don't even dust it off.
So how is it possible that this bulb has been working for 41,666 days? For one thing, it was made in America, specifically in Shelby, Ohio.
I suspect that this light bulb will continually burn another 100 years.
Now that's craftsmanship.